In front of us, we have a lovely physics toy.